Welcome to Mtoto Africa, Papa Chos. My name is Aniela and Aila. It's my friend Babu.
Hello, children. I hope you're doing well. And today we're going to listen to a Bible story told by Aniela.
Joseph was loved by his father.
Oh, wait. Remember, Aniela, the children need to have their Bibles and they also need to have a pen. And then you need to tell them where the Bible story is found.
It comes from Genesis 37, verse 3.
Genesis 37, verse 3. The story about who?
Joseph.
Ah, children, the story about Joseph. So are you ready to listen? So what's the story about Joseph, Aniela?
Joseph was loved more than his other brothers.
Wow, who was it? Who loved him?
His father.
Wow. Why did he love him?
Because he was the last born.
Ah, so maybe he was doing the right things all the time.
Yes, his brothers were not doing the right thing. They were jealous about him.
What? Why were they jealous about him?
Because they saw that the father loved him more.
What? And what happened?
So when he loved the father more, and then he had a dream, the sun, the stars, the wind, and then his was the only one. The others from the brothers were bowing down to him.
Oh, so you mean when the wheat were put together, and him was in the center, and then all the brothers wheat were bowing to him?
Yes.
Wow, he told them that dream.
Mm-hmm.
And you know what? I heard the story that the father loved him so much and made him something nice. What did the father make for him before he had the dream?
Coat of many colors.
Wow, coat of many colors. Like yours. Yours only has one color. And which other dream did Joseph dream?
The other one, the sun, the stars, the moon were bound to him.
What? All of those mighty created things were bound to him?
Yes, that means he was a king.
Wow, he was a king.
So his brothers didn't know, they were just jealous about him when he became big. He was sent in a palace to do work.
And then?
The king went old, and then he didn't went old, and then he told him, he gave him the ring so that he can become king.
He was a leader, he became a king completely.
Yes.
From his dream.
Yes.
And his brother, did they still love him?
They came to the palace, they asked, they went to the king and bowed to Joseph.
Just like in the dream.
Mm-hmm.
You see, sometimes God speaks to us, and children, you always have to believe God. Like Joseph, did he hate his brothers when they hated him?
No, he loved them.
He loved them. Even when somebody is saying bad things to you, remember that God has something good for you. True, Aniela?
Yes.
And you know what, Aniela? I think Joseph was loved by God because he never ever hated his brother, and he kept his dream, and God kept his promise. Is that true, children?
Yes.
And Aniela, do you have a surprise for the children today?
Yes.
Yay! I love surprises. So what's that?
This is one of his brother.
Oh, he looks green.
And this is his father.
He's his father. He looks nice. I hope the children are going to make that at home. And who is that?
Just the same of his brother.
One of his brothers. So he made all the brothers, and where is Joseph?
This one.
Whoa, he has a lot of many, many colorful colors because of the coat. So the children can make that and remember the Bible story?
Yes.
And what is the lesson for the story?
Never be jealous.
Never be?
Jealous.
Say children together, never be?
Jealous.
Always love all, every?
One.
Always love every?
One.
And do you have a song today to sing about that? Which song are you going to sing?
Jesus loves the little children of the world. Red and yellow, black and white. they are precious in his sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world.
Yeah, can the children sing together with you again?
Yes.
We sing again? Start. Jesus
loves the little children of the world. Red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in his sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world.
Jesus loves all the children in the world.
Wow.
So you should love everyone. Even if someone tells you your back looks bad, your shoe looks bad, just say it in your heart, God loves them and don't hate them back. Is it children? Is it true, children?
Yes.
Oh, and Aniela, can you pray for all the children because you love them and to be like Joseph and their dreams to come true?
Yes.
If you have a dream, believe God is going to bring it to come true. Yay. So can you pray?
Yes.
Okay, let's pray then.
Thank you, Lord, for this day. Bless us and get us, O Lord, the Father. The story of we learned, O Lord, the Father. Today, what you have learned, O Lord, the Father, help us, O Lord, the Father, in Jesus' name, pray and believe.
Amen. I hope they're going to share the story with their parents and everybody else. And remember to watch us next time. Me, Daniela?
Yes, and subscribe.
Yeah. Okay, bye. Tell them bye.
Bye.
Bye.